Hello guys, first of all, I want to thank for those who viewed my video about the Sutus, the update about the season 2, which is a Sutus as the series, and now the video is just about a plain video about the my opinion, and it has almost 27,000 views, and so now, and let's high up the research about the Sutus S, which is the Sutus Season 2. So let's get right to the research. So I don't need this. So this is in the mydramalist.com. Accordingly, the Sutus S, which is the season 2, will be aired on November 30. So it must be 30 days from, or 1 month from now, up to February 1, 2018. So guys, be sure to open your Wi-Fi for this day, November 13, and accordingly, in mydramalist.com, it has a 14 episodes. And for now, it was scored by 5 users as 9.3. So that's, it has a nice cover. So let's move to another page you can give us. To google.com. Sutus S. Upcoming thing I want to know, where is that? I can't even understand this. Whoa. Okay, I found it. So it has a video trailer. Again, we can find hair and face. Sleepy guys, because it's already 12:23 in the morning p.m. no, no, no. So cute, James. See you soon, Soto says. Oh, he's modeling in Oppo 9R9X. I like Siripawat, Siriparawat. Smart. So nice, happy birthday. We ready, Papa Tao, fun dance, nice wish back. I want this to be my wallpaper. So in dailymotion.com there is I think it should not be the trailer. I cannot understand anymore. Comment down below if you understand this. So this was with the trailer. Oh my god. So that's it, guys. I've seen the trailer and it was just all the season 1, but the title itself has been changed too. So as we know, it is Soto's S, the series, which is the Soto's the series season 2. And I've seen as I've launched it on here, as you see, it makes us excited about the season 2, but I don't really understand what the trailer been said because it has no English sub. So hopefully that if you know the what inside the trailer, so please for those my Thai viewer, can you translate it on the comment box below, because I love knowing what's going on the trailer. And hope guys you have this feeling too, that you feel excited about this season 2, because I know from the beginning this drama is somewhat similar to what we really want to be seen in the personality, guys. And I've never felt the way the drama before, because I love anyway. So I have no words to tell you, because I'm sleepy now and I need to get rest. So thank you guys for watching, and hope that you subscribe, share, and like this video. And so good night.